Hi there again, everybody. Martin Tyler, along with Alan Smith, for your commentary today on this match, which is going to have an extra factor to it, the heavy rain that's been falling.
Yeah, the ball is going to skid across the surface. I did used to like these kind of conditions because you get one or two mistakes. If you're on your toes, there's one or two goals about for strikers.
Our match today is Stevenage against Notts County. This is the home team lineup. Bert Leno starts in goal. Raheem Sterling starts, a midfielder in good form. And today, it's just the one striker in the side. This is how the visitors will line up today. They are short of out-and-out attackers, so they've gone with a midfield player to play up there, or maybe just to play free and see what happens.
Yeah, he's had to juggle his pack, hasn't he, the manager? And ask this boy to do a job through the middle, but he is an intelligent lad. He might wander right and left as well.
Chance to assess the players of Notts County here.
They would have been hoping for better come this stage of the season, no doubt about it. Still in with a chance of promotion, but they would have hoped for a more comfortable position at this stage.
Ashley Boroughbridge is the match official today in charge of this game. Cullen. Collett. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Up for grabs here, hit on the volley. It's a corner. Goalkeeper comes out with a punch. And now he's looking for some support. Chance for the cross. Good forward play from them. Miller. Now Bell. Roman. No cross, good block. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Sterling. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Dean Parrott. Here's the chance to get in the cross. There's the ball in. That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. Roman. So now a goal kick to come. This is the kind of pitch that I think attacking players favour, Alan, don't they?
I think they do, yeah, because it means mistakes from defenders. And you know, a little bit of miscontrol, loss of footing, and you're in.
Chance playing at home to extend this run of two consecutive victories into three.
Yeah, and the way they played in those previous two,
possibly booking this. There's a lot of fuss about Raheem Sterling, and it is mostly because he is such an outstanding young talent. He's quick, he can score goals, he's already been voted Europe's most outstanding young player.
Four in his last three games. He'd be proud of that record.
Cavani. Miller. And he gets it returned to him. Collett. Adams. Supporting player alongside. Goes for goal with the header. Ball on the frame of the goal. Got a chance to cross. Well, they've got a corner. Alan, your view on the attempt at goal?
Well, his reactions were good to get to the ball first there, just couldn't perform the second bit and hit the bar.
Throw in here. Robinson. Here's Bell. Found his teammate well.
He's got his shot off now.
Off target. Here's Robinson. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. And that will be a goal kick. That is a tackle and a half. And they've gone up to take the throw, well up the field, keep the pressure on. Sterling. He's put it in well. He has cleared it well. Here's Lee.
Shot's on!
Couldn't keep his balance on this difficult surface.
It's a greasy ball. We've had quite a bit of rain. Not an easy one to control.
Good tackle from my money, Alan. What about yours?
Well, he had to get it right, and it was as clean as a whisker.
Fanny. Here's Bell. Goal news now from Wickham.
It's a goal for Dagenham and Redbridge. It's been scored by Leonardo Ulloa. The keeper was left with no chance. Off the knee of the defender and into the back of the net. 33 minutes played. 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Keep an eye on the visiting team today, because they're going for a fourth consecutive victory.
And they've defended well during that period, and I think they'll have to do that here, away from their own ground.
Well, he's got support here. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. McAllister. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. Reed moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Reed. Here's Robinson. Back to him again. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball? And the cross coming in. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Cullen. Well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Good tackle. Collett. Maybe the cross. Here's Robinson. Here's Sterling. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. So, your thoughts, Alan Smith, on Raheem Sterling in that first half?
Room for improvement, I think you could say, from this lad.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Up for grabs, hit on the volley. Supporting player alongside. Goes for goal with the header. Full on the frame of the goal. It is such a wet day, and it's been raining through half-time as well. We'll just have to see how much the pitch can take. Being moved around nicely here with this passing game. Here's Bell. Shots on here. Well, they're trying hard to get in front here. Here's Bell. Robinson. Adams. Here's a chance to attack. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. Another very good save. It didn't get away from him, the ball, either. Disappointed with that touch. Fanny. He's going to try it. He's made the save. McAllister. Easy decision, free kick. Here we're going to have a substitution. It seems as though it's for tactical reasons. Pitch not quite wide enough for him there. Fanny. Notts County working the ball forward with real danger to the defenders. Miller. Open them up. Now the shot. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
It probably gets to the point where the strikers feel they're not going to be able to score. This keeper is in inspired form.
His hit, and it's a goal kick. Goal news from Wickham.
It's a goal for Wickham Wanderers. 66 minutes played, 1-1.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McAnally. Thanks, Alan. Collett. They're looking to make the change now as quickly as possible, the home team. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Barrett. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Well, this is where substitutes are important. Who and when? This is going to be the introduction of three new players. Spencer.
The shot's on. It's a great volley, and look at that.
Oh, they thought they'd scored there. I did as well. What a terrific save from the goalkeeper, though, to keep it goalless.
Cop. Here's Bell. Harmon. Spencer.
And they're going to have to restart with a throw.
Over to Mark Hughes.
And it's back. The ball at the feet of Notts County.
Miller. Harmon. Reed.
Collett.
Now he's looking for support.
Molyneux.
And the referee points for a goal kick.
It was a very good effort earlier, wasn't that, Alan? Here it is. Yeah, it didn't do a lot wrong with that header. Unfortunate, really, that the post came to the keeper's rescue.
Substitution that the home side want to make. Cotton.
News of a goal from Carlisle.
It's a goal for Leighton Orient. 6 minutes remain. 2-1.
And shoots!
Very good stop here.
And the cross comes in now.
Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. There's some movement in the dugout. We're going to get a change here.
Turning point, but he's missed the chance.
He's got some stick as well off his own fans, and you can understand why.
Harmon.
Hardly wasted the ball in this game.
Feel sorry for the keeper, really, the way he's hit that to his right. He's got no chance of getting a hand on it.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it?
Seem to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
They threw men forward and they've got the reward.
Well,
tussle between the two of them, try and get the ball.
1-0 the final score as the referee brings an end to the game.
And that is a win to cherish today.
Well, most definitely, although they made one or two mistakes at the back, the strikers were good enough to win the spoils.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Well, he had a good performance and snatched that late goal to grab the win.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Up for grabs, hit on the volley.
Supporting player alongside.
Goes for goal with the header. Full on the prime of the goal.
Shot! Struck the post here.
And he's in there with a header.
What's coming here from Notts County? They've got attack on their mind.
And now the shot!
It's a fantastic finale here, and that may well be the winning goal.